So guys, I am back with another Dying Light 2 video, and today I'm going to showcase to you how you can get 15 plus inhibitor containers. How's it going guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out, and if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. So these inhibitor containers obviously drop those inhibitors which you use to upgrade your character. Now what I will say is this isn't all of the inhibitors around this the first surrounding area, because this isn't this, obviously. This is just, I'm covering just the basics here, and I'm literally only like a level 2 guys, so yeah, anyone can do this, as you can see top right of the screen there. Now what I will say is these, for the most part, are ones you just simply run and grab too. I'm avoiding showcasing the ones you get from these things here, this little school mark on the map. These also drop them, but we're not going to showcase them today. Like, they're pretty straightforward. Go to them, kill the dude, open up the military like facility, jump in through the roof and grab them. Simple as that. But the other ones that I'm going to showcase today are more or less hidden. So they're a bit more of a pain in the ass to actually get. Now the first 8 or 9 are simple ones you go to in a day. Simple as that. But they do. The last 3 video clips you'll see today are one you'll have to go at night. I think it's one of these. It's pretty straightforward, guys. A couple of health packs with you, a couple of UV shrooms, or what are they called now? Completely forgot. All these immunity boosters, and you're fine. And the remaining 2 are facilities, the THV facility here, and this one right here. Now these both drop 4 inhibitor containers each, so yeah. And there's also got a ton of other loot in them too. Now with these, obviously one definitely come at night, because otherwise you're gonna be full of zombies. And with these, I will suggest you bring in quite a few lockpicks if you're a noob like me. So probably 30 to 40 lockpicks if you're a noob. You want to have a couple of these, 2 or 3 will be completely fine. If you haven't got these, you're going to need, I'd say 30 shrooms, which I found on rooftops, all over the place, just to keep that immunity down, or keep it up, because it does drain down there. But yeah, other than that, it's quite straightforward. I would say you'd need a health pack or medicine, but it ain't that hard at all. Probably take a couple with you anyway, and a couple of weapons, don't have to be anything decent, and you'll be good to go guys. But yes, instructions for when they eventually showcase in the video will pop up on screen anyway, just to remind you. Everything is time stamped below. The first 8 or 9 simple ones to grab, and then we'll have the remaining 3, which is one's just a, I think it's just a loot source, and the other 2 are these right here. Now I will say that there are a couple more that I can't actually get yet. There's one here in this building here. I can get close to it, but I think I have to progress the story more. And there's one somewhere else I also can't get. But yeah, either way, there's still 15 plus to get you going, guys, to help you level up. And like I said, these inhibitor containers also drop some incredible loot too. So yes, people, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope it helps you out. If it does, leaving a like really helps me out. Subscribe if you want to see more Dying Light. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll catch you on that next one.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!